weapons and also hungry for victory. Up front, there could be some issues for PSG's makeshift. Oh,
Mikel.
The ball is rolling on the Christus.
Yeah, and it just adds to the early season turbulence.
Thiago Silva. Miss launching it into the 18. A good chance here. Inside. Neon. A chance.
It was a dead ball specialist.
Neymar might be suspended for a while. We'll get into the particulars of that. Advanced role in this formation. Chance for Di Maria. And without an Mbappe or a Neymar to break it down, it's a lot more. Eric, without Thiago Silva, so much forward wide. Diallo. Telegraphed it a bit. Until this week that they had their full lineup. Beautiful through ball into the middle. And
it's just a little bit behind him on the second touch.
Through ball, bursting run, lifted up by Di Maria.
Good step up by Boy.
Perhaps the German manager not.
But they did not pay the price. So if they can stiffen a bit. Dutchman getting the start, curled in. Icardi with a flashing run.
On an island, three center backs, and nobody picks him up.
Aya. Appeals for a foul. Diallo sneaks it through. Chipped across.
By Di Maria, an uncharacteristic lunge there from Ukidju.
Mar on the set plays. Edge of the six, punched away.
Yeah,
and it was his own player.
Yeah. Played for the Tunisian national team in that competition, as well as the
back line for Miss. Di Maria using him, curls it into the path, the cross inside.
Who's attack minded.
And again, nearly 400 games in French.
Neither Boulaya nor anybody else helped out.
Good chance from a distance.
Still has tons of quality to put that away. Gets underneath.
High in the air. And
hesitates on the run because he doesn't want to be caught offside. He doesn't see the
Again, into the 18. Caressed. In swinger. Glance by the defense. Diallo to the middle. Boulaya with the touch. Who was on the field for that African final. Again. Through for Icardi, back heel flip for Draxler. This will knock the door down. Smashed away. And trying to hold on here, but the shot from...
Gives up on the play before the cross comes in. And one of the biggest issues... Talent.
Di Maria. Headed clear. Through ball in, Sarabia rides the challenge.
Neither Santons nor Braun knew.
Ball sails, Icardi does.
And they're going to be very rare, few and far in between. The way out for Neon. This is excellent goalkeeping by Kaylor. In Emi-Pro leagues, you have a lot of ability.
Aka out wide. Nice tackle. By the way, Kerr and Kursawa. Up in the stand.
Yes, I think so.
Stripped away, falls for Gay, and the shot.
5 minutes or so. This falls kindly to
Bernat's goal against Leipzig. A chance to try and push the Algerian Boulaya across for the play. Well, get to that in a moment. Beautiful ball in front of them in the table. But then the wheels fell off. Liga action back underway. Gang gathered inside the six. Diallo
all back, just using his physicality.
Di Maria.
How many times on the ropes and taking a lot of punches
in the lineup today for PSG?
He's wrong-footed.
Now getting a little chance to extrapolate Eric. Talk.
Got to be at him too, but God, he does so well to spin.
Draxler. trying to get to it.
Got carried away there, Bula.
Nice turn, Maiga. Long ball through, and just six.
Attempt from Di Maria to find Sarac.
Nice turn by Neon, but Diallo snuffs out the chance.
His footballing alphabet, as Ray Hudson likes to say.
Smashed away.
Does well to set up the shot.
Driving in on Diallo, the other. Forced wide, and it pops. And then in an effort to get a
pitch right there. Ooh. Poor touch on his left boot. You can see. Smacked a beautiful shot off the woodwork against Winger.
Well, he also does have performance. Swept in Boulay, a dangerous ball.
Well, it seemed like he got there late. Thought the ball may have gone.
Side of the boot. Well defended, though. Have a grab, but not enough, says the ref.
Oh, yeah, maybe not.
Locked away. Talked about the 18-year-old. And Agay hitting the accelerator before he hits Dylan Braun. Here comes the change. It'll be a straight swap. It over the shoulder for Di Maria, and look at the pickup speed by John Boy.
Boulaya.
Not a bad idea. Slamming.
Runs into him, and I think this is his second yellow, Phil. And he had one very early on.
And we arm comes out, but no real contact.
Yeah.
Seen a little action. Ball in, just passed.
Metz to take advantage of this situation.
Marquinhos is going to have to stay back. You don't want to be reckless.
And being pulled off, because I don't think he's been impactful enough.
Ooh.
In this game.
So they keep Draxler and his card out there. Though, across for Herrera, wide for Dagba. Di Maria feeds it back. Dagba. This will swing in. Out comes Ukidja.
Headed to keep the four-man back line. Kimpembe slotting in alongside Marquinhos.
Ganagay stripped away.
Completely changes what Metz are going to offer Pien behind them a few times before this game is over and done with.
PSG have not lost. Man, little flat-footed Drexler. A weak cross. A chance in the area. And cleared by
out PSG.
Drexler in the 18. Wrong foots the defender. Sneaks it back to the Spaniard. Di Maria threads. Icardi cuts back, looking for the arc.
He understands that Di Maria is going to continue his run. Here's that other shot from Icardi.
Can they sneak one here? Slapped away!
And then trying to find Icardi, Ukidja comes out.